Hello, hello, hello.
How you
I'm
doing?
Fine. Yes, I'm fine.
How's your brother, Luigi?
Ako Mario Brother. Hindi niya Mario Brother.
Mario Brother.
Hello. Yes. Ang ganda pa na magsalita ni Steve Harvey. Yes. Para magpapabingo lang sa SM.
Of course.
Tsaka marunong kumanta ng Tagalog.
Of course.
Thank you for...
Kala mo magpapablackout bingo.
Thank you for learning that Filipino song.
Of course.
Can you say sa letrang B?
Sa letrang B!
Diba? Alam mong pichel na plastic ang grand prize eh. Kung ganito kaliit si Steve Harvey, malamang pinuksa to ni Pia harapan nung nagkamali. Pero malaki kasi chef. So Steve Harvey, how sorry were you when you made that terrible mistake?
Well, I'm so sorry because I have offended two beautiful ladies.
Not just two beautiful ladies, but two countries.
Yes, of course. And I'm so sorry for it. Until now, I'm still regretting what I have done.
Oh.
And until now, we're still mad. We're just kidding. We're just kidding.
What were you thinking? Why did you say the wrong name? What was happening in your mind?
I don't know. Perhaps I'm thinking something. I don't know what really happened.
I don't know.
It's a mystery until now.
Well... nobody's perfect.
Well, nobody's perfect.
You know.
Too long. Na-stroke pala habang nasa course.
Well. Medic.
Of course.
But what's important is you admit your mistake.
Yes.
Yeah.
Alam mo, pag hindi siya nanalo, pwede rin pala siya bumalik dito, no?
Sino?
Bakit?
Si Monopoly guy naman siya.
Madami.
Pero yung boses, ano, Gus Abelgas.
Sa upo to, Ken. So, when is your due date?
It's overdue.
It's overdue.
It's overdue.
It's overdue.
Parang nagbebenta sa 680 home appliances na.
Yeah, because you're also...
Classic yun.
It's overdue.
He's also a comedian, no?
Delivery home, mga misis!
Yeah. So, what's keeping you busy nowadays? Because, you know, Miss Universe is going to happen on sometime... in the future. But for now, what's keeping you busy?
I'm still hosting Family Feud.
Yes.
Celebrity Edition.
May isa pa siyang show yung mga bata.
Yung mga kids.
Yeah, but another show, Mr. Steve Harvey.
The one with the kids.
That was a Little Big Shot. But
Little Big Shot.
It was ended in 2020.
Yeah, the TNT boys were there. They guested in your show.
Yes.
Yeah,
they are very good.
How did you find them?
Yes, amazing.
Amazing. Aside from hosting, what other talents do you have?
As you can see,
I cannot see.
As you have seen, I sing and I dance.
Also a dancer.
You dance.
We didn't see the dance.
Yes, a simple step.
Well, what do you call that dance?
Yeah, the side by side.
Can you teach us, Mr. Steve?
Self-made.
Yeah.
Choreography.
Self-made choreography.
Kung meron self-made billionaire si Sir Steve Harvey, self-made choreographer.
Yes.
Taray ng ulo niya, no? Nakakatuwa. Parang kasarap lagyan ng lubid, tas gagawin niyo.
Ano yung turumpo?
Hindi
yung turumpo.
Tas gagawin.
Binabalance mo.
Ganun. Do you have kids?
No.
Yes.
Oh, you forgot.
They have kids.
Nakalimutan.
No. Because they are not kids anymore. Sorry. Because they are not kids anymore.
They are not kids anymore. So you are their kids now.
Of course.
Because you are the one who stayed looking like a kid.
Yes.
Young at heart, no?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tingin lang kaya ako managlimpit. Hello!
Kuntutoy.
Kuan on One streaming on YouTube and I Want TFC.